actual sets and prop pieces from The Mandalorian. This is the not to be probably needed again cockpit piece. Better than a steady cam. Feels weird. Moving through the exhibit. That's the JCPenney sweater, right? And those of you from Galaxy's Edge will recognize that guy. Those of you just joining us in the feed, this is a, these are sets and props from The Mandalorian.
Oh, I'm good. We're fine. We did not get it.
Oh, what is it?
Yeah, I think, might have been some gas or something. Did you notice how, in the trailer, the footage? In the teaser footage from the Mando this morning, it's like Grogu had like a combat pram. It had
Didn't
lights.
Did you hear he said a word?
Yes.
He said a word. And I mean, it wasn't.
And what would the Frog Lady be without the Frog Lady tank? Fans of the IT crowd. And there's some gasping behind.
Oh my god, you guys, you're not gonna believe this. Oh,
you just throw the distraction and I'm gonna fire it up.
Oh my god, it's the ship! Well, it's what we're all thinking, right? Alright, well, mod builders. I mean, honestly, let's just do a quick pan of this whole room here. If you see over there. Grogu's moving in the cockpit.
Oh,
Well, yeah, right, yeah. Let it all spin.
Oh, yeah.
It looks just like your little Nerf gun.
It does. So sorry.
Inside the suka?
Nothing.
Alright. So good, says Star Wars Sessions.
We all agree. Of this is amazing, you guys. Oh, look, it's the fairy droid.
Lava meerkat.
Look at the meerkat.
And a reminder to our audience, these are actual sets and prop pieces just up the street in Manhattan Beach. Ironically, as we're doing this, I just got a notice from Amazon Prime that there's a new episode of Star Trek Strange New Worlds out. Good timing. Look at the graffiti. This wall was first episode of the second season when Mando was looking for other Mando, so he went to go see this guy. Looks like the rat catcher droid back there. I always thought it was C-3PO. Look, the rat catcher droid in gold. Dragon head. He looked a lot bigger in the show. Yeah. Easy, girl. Easy. Easy. But does her tongue fold down and deliver gifts like the other one did? She smiled for you. Hi. What's your name? They got human teeth like Sonic.
Oh no.
Yeah, I know. Amazed by the Bantha. Yeah. Oh. So we're using this against the Creek Dragon? Speeder made of Anakin speeder bits. Plateau biker gang. And I know this is going to hurt some people, but zippers. So the E-Web gun from, I think, was the first episode of Mandalorian? Matt Berry was not in that suit, but you see how the rod puppet was performed for AD-8. She is such a petite woman. Later, when we get the Hasbro toy set, of course, we'll be checking everything for color continuity and quantity. Galaxy Edge Explorers? Does that sound familiar?
Maybe. I mean, Galaxy's Edge, but
yeah.
You work at Apple as well?
Oh, yeah.
At which store?
R050.
The Grill?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Were you at the Grill?
I would go every now and then. I worked with Ray at, I guess, Mundell. So, I've been at like 15 Apple stores. So.
Yeah.
All blurs together.
But yeah, I was just at the Grove, so.
Oh, okay.
But, I don't know, maybe I got one of those faces.
Yeah.
Look like an Apple survivor. We all do.
Yep.
This is amazing. I have no idea where Nadia is at this point either.
Hey,
UNC. Now available for sale at Galaxy's Edge right now. And we know that card game. And we're not quite ready to go that way yet, but. He's waving. He's waving at you folks. Outfit. He showed his lightsaber. Come on. Bo-Katan's here.
Dorian was a mad man.
I thought his teeth were straighter than that.
This is an exploded view of Cad Bane.
I know, I got
things to take
it with her.
With her?
Yeah.
That's good. We're still live.
Oh my god.
It's a 92 minute video.
Oh my god. This is amazing. Yeah, I took many a detailed photo of this.
Here, step back a bit. And who's that behind you?
Sokitano!
Yes, it is. Come on.
So that is BD-72. So not BD-1.
Yeah, I saw this and then I was like, oh.
I passed him. I didn't get a shot with him yet. Of him. Okay. Let me come around. Just get the last of her costumes and we should be about done. It might have been one of the backgrounds.
Was this what the guy walking by was talking like earlier? I don't know. I thought he was
If I ever get married again. And I don't know if you noticed, Grogu's turning around and waving at people.
What?
So he's turning
I
in the cockpit.
Turn
Look, he's waving.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Over here, Grogu. Over here. And we're just about wrapped up in here, but here is
I would like for you to stand in front of the Rancor when we're done with these people, and I want to take a picture of you with it.
How about
I got mine.
anchors are people too. That was tough to say.
And then there's a really hard freaking duck.
That's
Oh, it's fine. It's Trapper Wolf?
Yep.
I didn't get that close to the photo of that.
It's Trapper Wolf. Paz, aka Favreau.
Yeah.
And Wiggs. Okay.
All right. That was amazing. That was amazing. Oh my god, it's so cool.
So if you guys are making it to the con, please make it over to the Mandalorian Experience. I actually want to come back in.
It's going to take your breath away. I took pictures of every single thing, you guys, so I'll get them up eventually, but I got you.
Okay.
All right.
Bye, guys.
We're going to go Obi-Wan for Kenobi for near now.
Okay, we're going to watch Obi-Wan. Bye-bye.